welcome to the Wet Shave K for another Shave of the Day video. Thank you guys for joining, and I just want to say welcome to all my new subscribers. I see I have 94 at this moment. I'm so grateful. Thank you so much for subscribing. And if you're watching and you're not subscribed, please consider subscribing. Hit that subscribe button down below to subscribe. Also follow me on Instagram, Facebook and Twitter. I'll leave a link in the description below. So let's get started on today's video. Now, this is a very special video. I'm doing another giveaway. So hopefully I can get that 100 mark of subscribers. So I'm doing another giveaway. I'm sponsored by Master Soap Creations, Yaki South Africa, Fernando. Thank you so much, Fernando, for sponsoring this giveaway. So make sure to watch until the end of this video for all the details about my giveaway. So let's get started. Today's shave, I'm going to use the Merkur 34C. There you go. I've used this razor before. Wonderful, wonderful, mild razor. It's a beginner's razor, I would say. But fantastic. Even pro shavers will enjoy this razor. And a very special shave soap. It's a new one from Master Soap Creations. Night on the Town. This scent is based, oh wow, on the Le Male fragrance. So this is a fantastic scent. I wish you can smell this. Night on the Town. Sorry, my voice. So tired of speaking in the classroom. So just look at that cover art. It's absolutely stunning. So I just want to give a shout out to Steph Potgieter for designing this logo, or the art on this design. Go check out Steph Potgieter's website. I'll leave a link in the description below. How great their art. So go and check it out. He's an amazing artist. I think he needs so much exposure, as much as he can get. So go check it out. He has some wonderful designs. So I'll leave a link in the description below. Also go check him out on Facebook. His Facebook page is at How Great Thou Pencil Art. So go check it out. I'll also leave a link in the description below. So my brush has been soaking for about, I think, 5 minutes, 6 minutes. It's a Semogue Owners Club Ashwood Ball Brush. So really excited to shave with that brush, use that brush. I think it's now my third use with that brush, so I just worked it in. The first time I used the brush, it was a little bit hard, so I thought, let's put that off for another video. So I think this is the perfect day to use that brush. Now the blade I'm using today is the Rapira blade. I think they are made in Russia. Very nice blade, and one of my favorites. So I'm just gonna load my blade, and I'm going to make my lather. But before I'm going to make my lather, I just pressed down a few, I think like a nail, thumbnail soap into my bowl. Very nice bowl to make a lather. So let's start with our lather. So just gonna give it a few shakes. And there you go. Oh, this scent is fantastic. Wow. The Le Male fragrance, really stunning. Oh, that's absolutely amazing. Well done, Fernando. This is absolutely, I think the people are going to love this soap. Oh, this is fantastic. Oh, just smell that. So I'm just going to stop the video to finish making my lather, just to save some time on the video. So see you guys in a bit.
A few moments later.
Okay, now I've made my lather, and this is perfect. Amazing masculine scent. Oh, this is absolutely stunning. I'm excited to try that out. Okay, so I've put the blade in there. I said it was a three-piece razor. I forgot it's a two-piece razor. It's not a three-piece razor. So just put it in like that. On the other side, there you go. Okay, perfect. Slight overhang of the blade to be aware of, but it's all good to go. So I'm just going to wet my face a bit. Okay, and let's apply this lather. Oh, the scent is fantastic. Work it in. So how have you guys been doing? Did not make a video last week. Was super busy at the school. The matrics writing their, the grade 12s writing their trial examinations. So it was a bit hectic last week. But I'm back in business. Oh, this is fantastic. Oh, that's nice. There we go. First pass. Very mild razor, but that blade, rapier blade, wow, that's super smooth. I'm actually surprised about the, how smooth it is. Oh, that's fantastic. I'm a huge fan of the rapier blades. Wow, it's stunning. That's so smooth. I don't think I've had a bad shave with the Merkur 34C. So oh, this is so amazing. The soap is super slick. Amazing slickness. Very high quality soap. Wonderful tallow base. And like I said, the scent is fantastic. So Fernando's soaps do not only smell fantastic, but they have absolutely great skin properties, which is awesome. Made a mess here. So what's your shave of the day? Please let me know in the comments below. I see I've got a few subscribers new to wet shaving. Congratulations for making the best decision of your life. You will not regret it. Wet shaving is the absolute best way to shave, and I think everyone watching would agree with me. That is fantastic. So welcome to the club of wood shavings. Our weather is fantastic these couple of days. It's spring here in South Africa. Absolutely fantastic weather. So I'm going to shave with a lot of mentholated shaving soaps to come in the future. I love shaving with mentholated soaps and creams in the more warmer seasons. There we go. Oh, that was fantastic. My skin is so smooth. I'm just going to rinse a bit with cold water. Oh, that is super slick. And the scent, oh, I think I'm going to get a lot of compliments today at school. Oh, this is great. So just to mention, these soaps from Master Soap Creations, they love water. So don't be shy to add water. They love water. So make sure to hydrate it properly. Oh, this brush is also amazing. This is now my third or fourth use. I think it's my third use. And it's already feeling so much better. It's not that hard anymore. Oh, this is fantastic. This fragrance, the Lamelle fragrance, is stunning. So, Night on the Town, make sure to get yours. I'll leave a link in the description below to the products. So make sure to check it out. The American subscribers, if you're watching, West Coast Shaving, they also sell Master Soap Creations soaps. So I'll also leave a link in the description below. If you are situated in the United States of America, make sure to check that link in the description below to get yours today. Okay, second pass. Oh, this feels so great, super smooth. This blade and this razor. This is the first use of this blade, a new blade. And this is fantastic. I don't know if you guys watched the Italian Grand Prix at Monza this weekend. Oh, what a race, eh? I'm super glad for my boy Daniel Ricciardo. Congratulations to him for winning, and McLaren for that 1-2 finish. Sad about Verstappen and Hamilton, but I'm so happy for Daniel Ricciardo. This is fantastic. The soap is so slick. I mentioned it before, but wow. This is fantastic. Super slick. So, so smooth. This is really stunning. Absolutely stunning. Oh, that's so, so nice. Oh, fantastic. Wow, I'm already so smooth. Oh, this is amazing. I must say, this ball brush from Semogue Owners Club, handmade in Portugal, I think this is probably one of my favorite ball brushes out there now. Was a huge fan of the Omega ball brushes. And I think I have a new favorite ball brush. Oh, this is so, so amazing. Fantastic. There we go. Right, third pass against the grain. Oh, that audio feedback. Oh, that's stunning. Oh, this is so nice. I'm actually excited for this next giveaway I'm doing. Oh. It's going to be really exciting. So I hope more people enter, especially here in South Africa. So we can get wet shaving going again in our country. Oh, this is so, so smooth. Wow. Don't want to get ahead of myself, but I think this is going to be a BBS. Baby, but smooth. Here we go. Okay, I'm just going to rinse my face. Wow. That was a fantastic. This is so smooth. Wonderful BBS shave. Oh, this is fantastic. I love that razor. And that blade is fantastic. Not too aggressive. The razor is very, very mild. The blade, I would say mild aggression, just a little bit more to the aggressive side, so not completely mild, but that's fantastic. And that soap, super slick, amazing, amazing consistency, and wonderful, wonderful skin properties. Oh, this is so, so smooth, very smooth. Now, I also got the aftershave splash, or the splash, on Night on the Town from Master Splash Creations. So this is going to be very, very good. This scent, oh, fantastic. I think, yes, the ingredients are witch hazel, rose water, glycerin, essential oils, and etc. You can see they are fantastic. Oh, wow, that feels amazing. Oh, fantastic. Wow. Truly amazing. I think this fragrance is going to last 48 hours plus. Wow. Amazing long-lasting fragrance. I think all the splashes I've used from Master Soap Creation, they all last longer than 48 hours. If it's not even more. But anyway, that's fantastic. I'll also leave a link in the description below where you can buy all the soaps from Master Soap Creations. I don't think this soap is listed yet on the website, but I'll leave a link to the whole website, so go check it out. Now, I'm just going to use this aftershave balm from Nivea Men. Doesn't have a scent really, because I want to keep that fragrance from Night on the Town. Splash just a bit like that. Ah, this is fantastic. This shave, oh, amazing. Okay, ah, this was fantastic. Great stuff. Okay, so just to recap, I've used the Merkur 34C razor, very mild, with a rapira blade. First use, used the Semogue Owners Club Ashwood ball brush, amazing ball brush. And I've used Master Soap Creations new soap, Night on the Town Absolutely amazing based on the male fragrance. And I've used the Night on the Town Aftershave Splash from Master Splash Creations. And I've used the Nivea Men Post Shave Balm for sensitive skin. Non-fragrant. I think it's not fragranced. But yes, so that was the shave for today. Now, to get down to business, the giveaway. Now, I'm just going to grab my iPad to read to you guys the giveaway rules that's required of me by YouTube. So please bear with me. You must be a subscriber to my channel to enter. So I'll verify that. So all you need to do is to subscribe to my channel. Write in the comment section of this video, hashtag MSC, all in capital letters, MSC, hashtag MSC, to enter. The giveaway ends on the 28th of September, so it's around about 2 weeks, 13 days. So one winner will be selected. I'll ship to any valid address in South Africa. So this giveaway is only open to South African subscribers. We'll provide you with a valid tracking number. I'll use a random common picker to choose the winner. So it's completely fair. I cannot be held responsible for any item that's lost or stolen during transit. The winner can email me at thewedshavecave@gmail.com. So you may only enter once. Duplicate entries will be skipped by the random common picker. And the winner will be announced on the 29th of September in the video. So make sure to enter. Now, what you are entering for is an amazing, amazing giveaway from Master Soap Creations. It's a soap and splash combo. So I'll leave a link in the description below. Go check out what they have to offer. So the winner can choose any soap and splash combo absolutely free to you, sponsored by Master Soap Creations, and I will ship it to you right to your door here in South Africa. So make sure to enter. So the giveaway is officially open to South African subscribers, so go check it out. Thank you guys for watching today's video. Please consider subscribing. If you're not subscribed, hit the subscribe button down below. It's as easy as that. So thank you for all the support. See you guys next week for another shaving video. Have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.